New at 4, the federal government is giving money to Colonna Shipyard in Norfolk. The grant worth $387,000 is from the U.S. Department of Transportation. So this funding will help purchase a new crane to repair government and commercial vessels at Colonna Shipyard in the Berkeley section.